I hope, can you hear me now, guys? I'm sorry if you couldn't hear me before. Sorry, I was actually talking there and I didn't know. It wasn't on, so it was unreal, silly. And if it was on, I'm really confused right now. So I'm just going to say, yeah, we're live streaming. We're going to be doing some mini games like Hunger Games, maybe Maze Killer. And I'm going to be live streaming for about an hour long. So I hope you guys stay tuned, have fun. Sit back, relax. And I'm just going to go through the subscribers real fast that are in here. We have VA Strategic, KJ, LFC, Leah LFC, Minecon Beast, Stormius 5, Fruitless Ethan, and yeah, that's everybody. Right, there's a pod. All right, we have Invisible Man, Total Haddock. He's always hiding his gamer tag, the dirty little animal. I hope you guys can hear me all right now. I apologize if you can't. I'm so sorry if you can't hear me, lads. I'm trying my best. Okay, and I want to say thanks to all you guys that have been supporting NF Research lately. I'll make sure to put that in the description. Really good friends of mine run that charity. And a good few of you have, from this channel especially, have donated. And even if it was less than $5, if it was $1 or a pound or a euro, it really does mean a lot. And it's great to see us as a little community over at ChewChew's Gaming representing. Anyway, before I keep waffling at me for too long, let's get this show on the road. Let's play some Heavy Hunger Games. Now, I've changed my setup in my house a bit, so I'm a little bit worried I'm going to mess up. Because, like, my computer, I have basically three monitors, and one of my monitors is on the ground. Oh, somebody's after running off. Hey, who's that red guy? Stormy's fam, you cheating little animal. Get back. Right, you're getting, he's not getting his privileges for a little. Epic fail. Awkward. Okay, let's give him, look at dirty little animal, sneaky little git. Look at him cheating little. But yeah, I'm just gonna double check everything and see that you can hear me all right. If you want to come play, all you have to do is you have to tweet hashtag ChewLive and you have to send me a message on Xbox Live, and then I'll send you the invite. Be unreal. And what's up, everybody there? Not with Neuropsych and Rave Girl now tuned in. A shout out to you guys and a lot of really cool subscriberoonies there. So let's go kill some subscribers, and hopefully nobody's gonna team up on me, because I hate when they all hunt me down. Okay, that's everybody, is it? Double check. Okay, let's do this. No more Mr. Nice Chew, it's tactical time. Let's win this. Let's do this. Let's make sure Fly is off. And 3, 2, 1, go! Right, I'm gonna give them a little head start, because there's a little bit of lag there. Just see who knows what they're doing and stuff. Let them all get a bit of a head start, and then I'm gonna go! Because hosts get a little bit of abuse, and look, they're all going for the chest. They know I always go for first. So I'm just going to get this and get out of here like a dirty little animal. Just going to get one chest and leg it before they kill me. Because they always like coming after me. Yeah, oh, somebody's coming this way. Yeah, mine. Oh, I'm struggling. Get it. Oh, yeah. How'd you like those apples, you dirty animal? Right, that was close. Let's get down here. And VA Strategic was slain by Leah LFC. It's a little bit early to kill someone, I suppose, but I guess that person left the game, so it's not really. Minecon Beast lagged out. Okay, a bit of a mess, but Fruitless Ethan was slain, and Tay. They're all dying! What the? They're all dying! Fruitless Ethan was slain, so I'm gonna have to take away his privileges. Who's Fruitless Ethan? I can't keep up with this stuff. Tay J, he's gone, he left the game. You gotta leave. I can't even see who's dying. Total Haddock was slain. Okay, this is a bit of a brawl, wasn't it? I might just stand out here and win. Quickest Hunger Games ever. Total Haddock slain. Stormy's 5 was slain. Okay, I just won. We won! We won! Bit of a joke there. Probably connectivity issues or something weird happened anyway. Yeah, this never happened before. We're just going to kill Total Haddock anyway, just in case he didn't die. So, you're going to die. He's up there, look. Oh, and then, yeah, he did die already. Well, that's everybody. I can't believe that. That's actually unreal. I can't believe that. But, yeah, well, take away shock here. Okay, let's play another Hunger Games. Let's try and get some new people in here. I cannot believe that, Sam. Let's try a different map. So, we do one more Hunger Games since that was so short. And then we move on to something else because it'll be ooh, weepity woo. Okay, creative. No, we don't want to go in creative. Hard, host privileges, Yone, perfect. So, Star Sammy Mesh is on Xbox Live. I'm going to check Twitter now to see who tweeted out hashtag ChewLive. And only one person has. Oh, no, there's a few there. There's a few there. Unreal. You're getting retweets right now, whoever you fan, ladies and lady or men were. Right. Yeah, let's give all them retweet a real nice. Perfect. Okay. So, we're just waiting for this to load up. Anybody who wants an invite, just go ahead and send me a message on Xbox Live. And we send... I'm going to invite some of them people back in, because they didn't really get to play a game. So, first come, first serve, lads. Invite to party and game. Invite to game. Boom. So, yeah. Thanks so much for supporting NF Research. Like I said, when I end the stream, I'll put the link in the description when this is a video. Or if you just want to go to nffamilyfoundation.org. You can donate there, and if you donate, we'll also bring you in for a few days on the Pixelmon server to play with us, which would be class. So that'll be good. Alright, let's get a few of these. There's a lot of people that have played in the last live stream that are real on the ball that keep sending me messages like it's craft. So if you want to be one of them people, you have to be on the ball. Okay, explosive girly, let's get you in here. I'm gonna just make space on my friends list real quick, get some people in here. See who I can delete. Alright, let's see. Boom. That's the thing about Xbox Live. Everything's so slow and clunky. Just barely gets by. Like, she obviously went offline. I think that's a she. I'm sorry if you're not a she. Stephen Hawkins, right. So there's two spaces. If you guys want to grab them spaces, add me real quick. Real quick, and I'll get you in here. Come on, baby. I hope you guys can hear me all right. If the stream quality is not very well, don't forget you can just lower down the quality, like as in using the little gear button on the right hand side. And when you press that, basically the quality will lower and it might run better for you. You know what I'm saying? So, hi, Salem's Lady. Hi, any shout outs? Hi, Lollipop. Hi, Green Noah. What's it, Greg? Let's see who else commenting. We have Abby S. Hello, Walnuts. Neuro, well, fast game ever. I'm good. Kiara Creeper, what's up, man? And I'm going to try add some moderators to the stream as well, because last time we had a few dirty animals that were being very naughty and leaving naughty comments. So I think I'm going to have a look. Ingestion, moderators, new info, settings. I do not see the thing to add moderators there. I'm a little bit of a noob at live stream, lads, still. So let's see. No, nothing there that I can see. Right, I'm going to have to look up tutorial how to add mods. I'm going to have to do it on myself. Okay. Let's get some more people in here. Who's in here? We've got Total Haddock YouTube Maker 50. We're going to get... Let's see who else. It's Craft. Invite him again. I could have sworn just invite him. Accept friend request. Unreal! Choo choo! Look at that for a model, lads! What a legend! Get in here, you dirty animal! Okay, we've got It's Craft in here. We'll get him in again. That wasn't really fair what happened the last game. It was so fast, I could not believe that. And let's get. So we're gonna get lots of people in here. I'm gonna try and win. And then I think we do Maze Killer. Because that's really fun. If nobody knows what Maze Killer is, basically it's just us running around a maze. And one person's a killer. I think I'll let somebody else be the killer this time. You just have to, like, run for your life, but you're not allowed to hit him. And then he can just basically, yeah, kick your... Right, so let's get some... who else we got? We've only got... Everybody's lagging in and out. The connection is terrible. I don't know what's going on, guys. My connection with the internet is perfect. I'm going to have to get some people in. It's probably because it's so late or something. I don't know. It's weird. Killer free, invite to game, get in here. Right. And I made the point of inviting everybody in before I started the live stream so that you guys wouldn't have to go through this inviting people in business. But the first game only lasted like 10 minutes or something. It was ridiculous. Right, come on, Ninja Man. Get in here, you dirty animal. I want more of you guys in here. Yes, here's a few people that have joined in. M's 1345, get in here. Let's get in here. Accept friend request. Oh, right, gonna accept whoever tried to add me there. Accept. Bill. Let's get jiggy with it. Na 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 na. Right, we've got some people in here. What's it, Greg? Let's get this show on the road. Right, I'm getting in a pod. Gonna try and get everybody in a pod. Get more people in here real quick. Gonna read out some comments as well. GL, girly, explosive girly, take them guys out, sweetie. Oh no, not the girls again. Go hunting down last live stream by a bunch of girls. It was so scary. Who else have we got? Ninja Man, you were getting in here, buddy. Really cool. Meep, Hunger Games, nice, Garen here. If you guys have any other suggestions for any other things we could play after this, that'd be savage. Much appreciated. And I was going to do a GTA 5 and a Minecraft live stream, but my GTA 5 isn't working for some reason. My Xbox 360 disc tray won't work. Like, it's not reading the discs. It just says there's no disc in it. And it just doesn't work. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right, we'll start it with... We'll start it in a few minutes. Let's just fly around and see who's in here. In this match, we've got YouTube Maker. We've got... M's 1345, don't kill me. Oh, I don't like the girls, they always hunt me down. Minecon Beast, It's Craft, was the Craig, Killer Fwee, Fwee? Told Hat of Two, YouTube Maker, and Zombie Legend. Right, so yeah, we're all good. Good to go, Johnny Bo. Okay, yes, this is what we've all been waiting for. I'm gonna actually comment the time that we start the Hunger Games, say on it, skip to like 14 minutes or something to start a real game for YouTubers' comments so people will know. Right, let's do this. What's up, River Girl? What's it, Craig? You're beautiful, people. You're all beautiful. Okay. Yeah, let's get these permissions in. Boom, 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 shake around. Boom, 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 boom. Winger like a chicken dinger. Boom, 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 boom. Can't think of a rhyme like a crime. Hey, boom, boom. Minecon Beast is a legend. YouTube Maker 50. M's 1345. Zombie Legend 63. Okay, now I always notice how to go hup, hup, or hup at the start of these games in this map. So I'm going this way, and I have to stop telling you guys what I'm doing, because it's not a video. They are all watching the stream too. Oh, okay, let's get this going. 3, 2, wimmy woo, what? Don't forget to give the live stream a thumbs up, guys. Oh, crud, I still have all that stuff. Oh, I forgot to delete all my gear. Right, hold on, I'm just gonna go fly it. Oh, I'm gonna fly out here, and I'm gonna get, oh my goodness, I'm just gonna kill myself real fast, just to get rid of all this stuff, so everybody in the stream knows that. I just killed myself on purpose. Right, now let's go. Now we're going. Come on, let's go. Come on, baby. Right, so I think what we're going to try and get is armor this time. Usually I always try and get, like, real good bow at the start. Try to take them out. But last game we were real weak on armor. So M's is slain already. No, M's, you're gone. No, you're here. Right, so let's go down here. Let's buzz down here. Come on. Yup, yup, yup. Oh, okay, Told Hard somehow killed Ems twice. So there's unreal little booty wooties down here. Hopefully nobody's chasing me. Make sure TNT is on. Yup. And the reason you have to make sure TNT is on is because you have these unreal TNT cannons. Guys, I'm going to crouch here. Comment if you want me to attempt to do this. If you want me to take the safe option and not do this TNT cannon in the middle of Hunger Games, I'm going to check it out, I think. I don't really want to do it. It's a little bit scary. I don't know what to do without you now. Guys, just tell me what you want me to do. Do you want me to do a TNT cannon? Or do you want me to be a little girl and not do a TNT cannon? What you want? Come on, tell me what to do. Quick, 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 quick. Also, hashtag ChewLive. I'm going to be retweeting all the mother truckers. Mm-hmm. So, yeah. If you guys want to support the live stream, do hashtag ChewLive. I'm going to retweet y'all now. And don't forget... Let's read some comments. What do you guys think? No, everybody's saying, don't do it. Okay, I'm going to check it out, not do it. Be smart this time. It's too hard to land in the water. But the really risky Hunger Games players like to try that. But yeah, we're going to try win and not do something silly. Zombie Legend lagged out again. Oh, there's a little sword. Nice, got some melons. And once you feel that's good, there's a bit of parkour over onto the Gunslinger main, and I might try to do that. I also, there's somebody over there. Okay, let's Let's try get some more chesteronis up there. You know what? I actually completely forget what's up there and how to get up there. So we're going to attempt to get up there like a noob. Let me just move my mic. Sorry for the disturbance. Yeah, I'm going to attempt to get up there and see what the quack is. Oh, potion of swiftness. Make sure nobody's behind me. Oh, that'd be embarrassing. And I'm going to try. We could try to do that and get that chest over there. But I really want to figure. I never go up this way. So let me try to figure this out. Like a bell sprout. Woohoo. I take it. I climb up this way. It's looking that way. Oh, there's a chest. Oh, yeah. I got a deadly potion there, lads. Also got a little mambosita. Got some golden apples. Nice. Okay. Yeah, you don't go that way. And yeah, this isn't the way. Hopefully there is a way, but this definitely isn't. Nice chaps, by the way, down there, buddy. We have a good few people streaming in, watching the live stream. You guys really liked the last live stream, so that's why I'm doing it today for you guys, because it's much requested. And Zombie Legend got killed by a dirty little spider. A spider! Right, so I gotta kick you, mate. And don't forget, if you do come into the live stream, what you have to do is you have to add the other guys in here so that you can get in, because it is on invite only to avoid people joining in when they're not supposed to and being meanies on everybody else. So let's climb up here and see what the crack is. No, no hope getting up there. What about over there, actually? Yup. Can we get up that way? Yup. See, this is, I would have built it specifically like that, so you have to figure your way up. See, this is the way up. And it's just been so long since I did it that I couldn't figure out how to get up there. Right, so, another thing is that it's going to be real late for a lot of you guys, so I apologize. I'll try to do it earlier the next time, because I know a lot of you have to go to bed now for skills and all that stuff. So we'll try to do the next live stream earlier in the day. So let's get some chicken, find some people, and kill them. Yeah, let's do this. Got loads of raw beef up here. Let's get all this. Let's run, baby, run. I have not seen anybody. Is everybody still going? I think we'll just go on a killing spree and just start mincing people out. Let's go, let's go. Let's go like a rainbow. Nothing over here. Bit of a sketchy walkeroo over there. Whoop. Yeah, don't want to get caught up here. Somebody has an arrow on us. Good night, choo-choo. Good night. Right, let's swing down here like a rubber ducky. Right, boom, out, out, ow, right now, let's see, there's somebody up on the house there spying at me, I'm gonna get you, now what I could do is, finally, this is the entertaining part, getting to kill them dirty little animals, right, so there's, our next victim is up there, I'm gonna get you, and what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna end a peril up behind him when he's not looking, oh, here's somebody else, who's that? That is YouTube Maker. I'm gonna make you die. I'm gonna make you mad. Right, let's take out YouTube Maker first. We leave that dirty little animal up there. Trying to get the high ground on me. Who do you think you are? Some kind of superstar? Oh, there, let's go. Come on. Get out of the way, spider. You can't touch this. Oh, he's gone somewhere very, very silly. Yeah, you're gonna fall down, pal. When you do, I'm gonna catch you in a spider web. Spiderweb, Spider-Man, oh, no, I missed, right, check behind me, make sure that Jimmy's not behind me, sorry, YouTube Maker, you gotta die, buddy, vote a die, mother trucker, okay, we got some nice, equipment off YouTube Maker, we got some pants, woohoo, now we're not as cold, we also got a fishing rod, and another sword, and a few arrows, I think, so he's gone, we still got that dirty animal up there, now we can either go up and get him, or tell him what you want me to do. You want me to go up and hunt him down? Or do you want me to, like, get him with the bow and knock him off? Like, pew, and I'll do whatever you guys want. So tell me that. And I'm going to check out a few little thingarills over here. Is there still a chest under here somewhere? There was a chest under here the last time I checked. But no, let's take this guy out. He's up there eating cake, the little piggy. Right. Have I got much in this sword? Oh, we've got some enchants. Hey, hey, hey. Okay, let's do this. You ready? We can't let him see the end. Oh, he's watching the live stream. I can't do sneakiness. God, I'm so silly. Oh, it's crap. He didn't even try to kill me there. Oh, lag kill. What? What? Whoa, that was laggy. What? Okay, he took me out, but you guys seen it on the stream. There's nothing I could have done there. But anyway, let's keep watching. I'm out. I'm dead gone by laggy. Look, he still thought he was hitting me there. Okay, so let's see its craft. Take out Killer Free. and totaled Haddock. So come on, Itzcraft, let's see what you got, you dirty animal. He had pretty good equipment as well. He obviously has a power bow. He got the diamond boots from under there, and he has an axe as well. So let's see him go up here and take out this fantastic gentleman, who is Killer Free. And Itzcraft, oh, and we have a battle. Oh, they're all going down, Monkey Town. And we have Total Haddock 2 knocking Itzcraft. And it's like they're using the force or something here. They're missing each other and all, like, pew, pew. So they're all over the shop. And look, I think he... Oh, he's got the bow. Has he got a power bow? You know, stick that arrow in his... Yeah. Okay. So Itzcraft is chasing down Killer Total Haddock now. He's not getting distracted, is he? Is he going to get distracted? I think he just enderpearled over here somewhere, did he? No. Yeah, he's backing off. He has completely backed off. He's ran away like a loser. And he's left these two to fight it out together. So, we've got Tolt Haddock down there. We've got Killer Free up here. And we've got It's Haddock up here. So, I can see everybody's playing a very cautious game, which is good. And they're not being stupid about it. But It's Craft definitely has this one in the bag. I'm sorry, Tolt Haddock. And It's Craft, you can't take him out now. You're going to do unreal bad. So you have to take him out. Do it for the Irish. I know he's Irish, Itzcraft. He's a great little player. And thanks for all the support, everyone watching the stream. Especially you, Sam's lady. I see you're going to bed there. Have a good night. Right. Let's see. Told Haddock. Oh, he enderpearls. He goes for the enderpearl. Oh, and he just escapes death. He must have absolute low life. And here comes another enderpearl. This is very exciting. Itzcraft in hot pursuit. Chasing him down in Monkey Town. Lucky win. Goes for the shot, he misses. Goes for another shot, he misses. These arrows. Oh, and he hits! What a kill! Hey! Good kill, man. Go take out the other guy for the laggiest win ever and see how you do. Come on, man. Let's see some of this Matrix stuff you're doing. Come on, be so let's see him. See if this other dude is over here. Killer Free. He's camping up here. He's really afraid. Whoa, I bet you're just scared the life out of him. Look. He's got a really good sword, though, guys, so you want to watch out. Oh my god. And don't forget, start sending me messages now. Tweet out hashtag ChewLive for it to get on here. And yeah, I'm reading that on your live stream, Roman. Welcome to the stream. The stream won't work for you guys, make sure you hit ribbity refresh so that it works for you. And remember, this stream's probably going to last about an hour, so there's about 45 minutes left. And all that good stuff. So I'm going to retweet some of those ChewLives. Give you guys a fantastic little shout out retweets, and I really appreciate it. So we've got Noah tweeted hashtag ChewLive, Lollipop Girl did, Psyducks awesome retweeted it, Sam Boucher retweeted it, you're a legend, and yeah, that's everybody. So we still have that guy, and we have Scott Fitzgerald. He says ChewLive is unreal. By the way, that's Scott Fitzgerald, guys. If you see him on Twitter or on the chat, he's an absolute legend. He's the funniest person in real life ever, because we were on webcam and he was just like, the dude dresses up as a tree and goes and hides in his neighbor trees after they ring their doorbell, or crazy stuff. He rides a little, oh, it's just brilliant. Anyway, Killer Free is, oh, you looked at your map. That's cheating, you dirty little. So these guys better fight, or you go fight them now. I'm going to give him a little punch. Go fight them. Fight. Take him. Ah! Ah! Leave me alone. Take him out, you dirty animal. Now, he is packing heat. Itzcraft has been practicing. And you know what? This guy is actually very impressive. It's a pity he couldn't have took me on and without the lag, because I'd love to kill him again. Oh! Oh! Kill him free! Jumps down! What a kill! Oh, like a ninja! Oh my god, Crouching Tiger, Hidden Killer Free, what a kill! Yeah, buddy, that was brilliant! That was unreal! Oh my god, that was savage, lads! Good kill, man, good kill. You're so cool, I'm gonna stick you with spiderwebs. Whee, spiderweb party, woohoo, good job! So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this little Hunger Games Aroni. Let's give everybody a quick fly around on the map. Just in case you haven't seen the map before, nice little logo of Choo Choo's Game. This map was built by me and the CRC build team. We were a bunch of friends, really cool people like Mind Critters. Check out his channel, loads of cool, unreal people, and especially Neuropsych and River Girl helped out with a house and some pixel art and unreal stuff. And this pixel art here is from my sponsor, MC Pro Host, and they basically provide us with a server for making, they provide us with the server to make the Emerald Isle for you guys, which is savage. So they're cool too, and this is the house Neuro made. I want to show you something here, actually, that's savage, right? So you come inside this haunted house, it's full of booby traps and loads of things. I mean, traps. And anyways, I'm just gonna pop down here and check out this. So you pop down here, you walk by that little trap there, and then you come in here and it's just a minecart. And it says, Rad the Pony Express, view there. So hopefully this works. Boom. Oh, don't know what's happening. Oh, don't know what's happening. Oh, it stopped. Oh, epic fail. Oh. But anyway, you see that? Look at that, lads. That is savage. Oh my god. Neuropsych 1 is unreal, a pixel art. You know the guy who done the Beetlejuice coaster? He's in it. He's watching the stream now. He's unreal. And we have about 63 people watching the stream now. So welcome, guys, if you're just here. We're just doing some random mini games on Minecraft Xbox. We've just done a Hunger Games match. And now I'm going to switch to Subscriber Slaughter. So Subscriber Slaughter is basically a bunch of subscribers and myself are going to run around a maze or two. Not real conventional mazes, just like different kind of mazes. You guys probably seen it before. And I'm going to be the killer, or I'm going to let them be the killer, and they all have to chase everybody. And that's how you play against the savage. So let's go end this. And don't forget, you guys can send me a message on Xbox now if you want an invite. So we'll get this. This is the boring part. I apologize, but this has to be done on the Xbox, unfortunately, setting all this stuff up. Or we could do Space Maze. You know what? I'll play Space Maze with subscribers and we see who's the first subscriber to get through. How about that? That's a great idea. So, excuse me. I am going to do this with you guys. Invite only. You know, we'll take this one off invite only as well, just because you guys can just keep coming in. And yeah, let's do this Space Maze. See who's the first person to get through it. And yeah, that's what we're going to do. Right, so Survival, Peaceful, Lord. Boom! And we're going to do it on the texture pack. We're going to do it on this texture pack. Savage. Unreal. Okay. So, yeah, let's check the messages now and see who's coming in here. You're the best YouTuber ever. Thanks, Jason. You're unreal. Appreciate it. And guys, you're all watching the stream. Hit that like button. It's much appreciated. It really means the world to me. Like, because basically, when you hit like, it just means that you're showing a bit of love and support, and that means the world to me. Really does. Really means a lot. So hit that like button, Rooney, and let's get this show on the road. So I'm going to pop in here. I'm going to invite a few people. We have, I am Pimiku. Is that your name? We're going to invite you. We're going to invite Ems1345. We're going to get you in here like a dirty animal. Get in here. Get in here, you dirty animal. Okay, I'm going to try, actually, people that weren't in the matches, I'm going to try and invite. So, Gaming Mushroom, Space Maze Choo Choo, woohoo! You're getting in here, pal. Come on, you Gaming Mushroom. That's a really good name. Gaming Mushroom. People want to eat you. People want to do everything with you. Because you're unreal. What's the video called? I have no idea, pal. I don't think he's on planet Earth. Anyway, that fella. Mr. Panda 21. You're getting in here, pal. At YouTube.com. MD Gaming, I think it was. So I'm going to check you out later. Prototype Heaven. How's it going, pal? Get in the live stream. A few people joining in. Lil Fitzy 97. It's me, Gilly Sue Epicness. Yeah, you're getting in here, pal. Come on. Oh, we have a few people in here. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, okay. If any of them leave, guys, be sure you can jump straight in here and steal their spot. So, what's going to happen is, everybody, basically this map was built by me and the CRZ build team as well, and it looks cool in this texture pack. See the big Choo Choo's Gaming logo there? So, everybody spawns up on planet or Earth, or up on the spaceship. They have to figure out how to make their way down, and go through the maze, and make it to the exit spaceship. So, we're going to go invisible, okay? We're going to go invisible, so they can't see us, and basically, they all don't have privileges to, yeah, they don't need privileges to break anything to do it. So, they'll need privileges when they get to the end spaceship. So, let's see who can do this first. Right, come on. Come on, you man! So the first person who's nearly figured out how to get down is Crafting Pro. Come on, you can all figure it out. Oh, he fell down and he died. So everybody's hitting the ground too hard. They're all struggling here. If you guys know how to do it, please send me a message and or comment and say, tell them how to do it. Say, go that way, jump that way, you go to the left, you go to the right, you go upside down, you do a backflip and you get through it. So everybody's just hitting the ground, but I'm going to show you guys real quick because it's very, very simple. Okay, you go over here, right? Oh, somebody figured it out. You go down here, you come down here, you come down here, and then look, Crafting Pro nearly has it. Does he have it? Yeah, he made it. So you fall into the water here. Very simple stuff, lads. You know what I mean? Very simple stuff. So then they gotta come through here through the space maze. So this is the way through. So if anybody falls off, so Crafton Pro is the first person through. He has found his he's entered the maze first. So let's see where Crafton Pro goes. So let's see. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this. This also came first in the top 5 for the Game and Lemon space mazes. That was really cool. So yeah, let's see who gets who here first. He seems to be just watching the stream to see what I'm doing or something. But this is basically like a mothership on an alien stronghold gonna like beam down and destroy the whole place. That's that beam's meant to be. And it looks unreal in this texture pack. That's meant to be Earth, but obviously the texture pack looks a bit different. And then these are planets and then these are spaceships. And I think we have little random Jim Bobberonis in there. Let's check if we can get one. And everybody's still struggling to get down. Like, it's not hard, guys. You gotta really just... you know what? I'm just gonna demonstrate how to go through it real quick. No, because then they can just watch the stream all the way. But yeah, there's a few people down there that are struggling. You know what? I'm gonna go off. Yeah, there you go. Here we go, here we go. I'm gonna zoom up so you guys can figure out how to get through it by yourselves as well, so you can see their names. And if you look down the glass, there's actually like tons of ender portals down that way. So yeah, it's not very easy to get through, but you go this way. Look, you go like through there, up through here, down here, into the middle. Then you turn right, and you go through here, through this way, through this way, up here, down here, and boom, that's how you get out. So that's the way I just showed you guys. Hopefully they can figure out, whoever this yellow dude was going the right way, Crafted Pro was going the right way, he turned around, he keeps freezing, so he's definitely watching this stream. Zombie Legend is trying to break stuff. Breaking stuff won't make it through, guys. Definitely won't make it through. Look, yeah. You know, he's watching the stream. Let's see what the other guys are doing. They are, somebody just made it down. That is Minecon Beast. And let's hope he figures his way out. Yeah, these people don't even know where to go. You go through here if they could see me. But hold on, I'm going to make myself visible. Through this way, guys. Through this way. Go through here. You got to make your way through the maze. Go, go, go. Over here, pal. Look. Hey, lost soul. Over here. Through here, Minecraft beast. You got to make it through the other side, buddy. You got to go through the other side to make it through the rainbow. Okay, so everybody's trying to figure it out. Come on. I think they're just besotted by the whole place or something. I don't know what's going on. But look at that planet. Isn't that cool? That was made by Amgod. He's a good friend of mine as well. Right, they're obviously not very good at finding a way through mazes. But let's see if our pal made it through all the way. Did he? Crafting Pro get through here yet? Nope. Let's see. Oh, where is he? The yellow name we're looking for. If you guys have any other games you think would be fun to play. Oh, we said we'd do Maze Killer, didn't we? Yeah, we're going to do Maze Killer once somebody finds their way through. I think we'll start hinting, will we? We give somebody a little hint. Yeah, we give somebody a little hinty poo. Stop being invisible. Stop being invisible and we kind of hint over this way. So, let's see. Who's yellow? Where's yellow? Total Haddock. Oh no! Our main man lagged out by the looks of things. Or he got his Xbox turned off or something. So, who's over here? You're kind of running. You're in the maze. Who's this? Who's this guy? Who's this guy? So, this is what it's like for their perspective going through the maze, guys. You can basically just see through here. You can't hop over these things. And when you look down at the floor, it's kind of mesmerizing. Whee! See what I did there? So, let's see where he is. He's trying to figure his way out around there like a dirty little animal. These guys have made their way close enough to the middle. So go. Look, this thing always shows you where the middle is. And then you turn right. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Killer free. This way. This way. Killer free. This way. No. No. Come back. Okay. Who's this? Who's this jelly bean head? What's it, Craig my combies? What's up, buddy? Whippity. Okay. He's finding his own way through here. Oh, no, no. Okay. Who else have we got? Who else have we got, lads? We've got It's Craft just entered and Total Haddock is... Oh, It's Craft lagged out. Total Haddock just entered. What's up, pal? So I think he knows his way through now from watching it. People have probably got this, taken a screenshot and written it down on a piece of paper like a bunch of dirty little animals and figured out how to get through that way. So if you guys did that, you're cheating little dirty animals. And I'm going to retweet everybody who done hashtag ChewLive right now because you two are amazing. You guys are amazing. And right, see who's got close. Anybody got close yet? No. Right, I'm going to show you guys from my perspective how to do it. And I'm probably going to fail once or twice, but let's go. You run to here. Don't look down. Whoa! So you try and make your way into the middle, right? Fairly plain and simple. You kind of go left and right. Then you go this way. It's actually not a hard maze to get through at all. Because like maybe because they're made with lads and all. But you go, you come to this intersection here, boys. And then when you come here, oh no, I just lost the way I came in. Oh, okay, this is why mazes mess with your head. Okay, yeah, now I'm lost. Oh no, oh god, this is not cool. All right, gonna try and go this way. Is this the right way? Is this the right way? Please be the right way. Please be the right way. Okay, yeah, I failed. But basically, you go to the middle. Here, so we're at the middle, and then you go right, because the water came in that way, you go right. Then you go this way, and then you go this way, and then you go around here and to the right, I think. Let's go right here. Right, yep. There we go. And two here, whee! We made it! So I showed you guys how to do it. Then once you make your way out, somebody should have followed me if they had a brain on their head, boys. Then you gotta come in here. Then I'll give you guys a boat. And you'll need a boat to launch. So, let's see who can make the way. It looks to me like somebody's gone under the map and cheated like a dirty little animal. Or gotten through the maze. No, I think they've cheated. Have they? Who's that? Who's cheating down there? Ninja man! You just ninja down the side. Look, he's out of bounds. You dirty little animal. That's dirty little animal. Don't forget, guys, this game is joinable. It is joinable. Anybody can join and get in here. So, let's check. Right, nobody's getting through here. I'm gonna just bring one of these through here because it's too hard. Hey, yo,
you stinky poo! Get back here! Get back here, boy!
Oh my god. Where are you going? Follow me, I'll show you the way! Okay, I'm gonna fly up. Oh my god. Oh, He's on the right track. Grab the bro. You're on the right track, buddy. Go. Come on. Oh, yes. Come on, craft the bro. Come on, you can do it. Come on, go to C. Yeah. Oh, no. Wrong way. No. You went the wrong way. No. This is breaking my heart. Come back. I never knew it would be so hard to just go through a little maze, lads. Oh my god. Right, so don't forget, on Twitter you have to hashtag ChewLive to get in the game, to be cool as well. Tell everybody we're streaming. This way! Yes! No! It's this way! It's so close! Oh, wait! No! I'm facepalming here, lads. You just go this way. God dang it. Oh my goodness. They're so close. Yes! Crafted Pro made it! He made it! Way! Crafted Pro made it! Yeah, good man. Okay, Crafted Pro, you get to open doors and Twitch's building mine. Come on through this way. Pal, up through here. Am I still invisible? No. Crafted Pro, come here. Get in here. Get in this spaceship, you dirty animal. So what you gonna do when you get in here is, Crafted Pro, please get in the boat, sir. Please get in the boat. 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 Yes. 3, 2, 1. Launch. Oh, you got in the boat too late. Right, ready, guys? 3, 2, 1. No! Don't get out of the boat. I'm stuck in a block. Get in the boat. Come on. You can do it, buddy. You can do it. Oh my goodness. Yeah, get in the boat. Three, he's gonna get in the boat. Stupid bear, just get in the boat. Get in the boat, bear. Bear, get in the boat. Guys, help me, please. Okay, hold on. Just stay in the boat. I'll push you, okay?
Okay.
Alright, am I gonna have to show him how to do this? The launch pad works fine. Hold on. This is how you do it, guys, okay? You put the boat down. Get out of my way.
Oh, he's pushing the boat! Stupid bear!
Yes, right. You can just fall down. And I'll show him. I'll give him a boat while I'm down there. I'll just give him a boat and I'm down there, boys. You know what? To be nice and that. Look, he's probably swimming there like, choo-choo! No, I fell in, we had a boat! Yeah. Anyway, this is what happens. You ready? Wait until he goes down a bit. It's like a water slide.
Yeah.
Right, guys, ready? 3, 2, wibbity-woo. Oh, fail. Look, there's another boat here. That's what happened there. That's what happened there. I'm telling you now, lads. Stupid boat. 3, 2, wibbity-woo, fail again. No. All right, come on. You can do it. It's the lag. It's the lag from all these people. Or maybe it's the update. I hate this game right now. Friggity fail. I hate you right now. Right, so they grab a boat. They jump down here. We're just going to break this for future people. Anyways, this is what happens when you get in the boat. You fall down here. Your boat lands here like so. You get in the boat. And then you have this unreal little spaceship. And it's like, whoa, mini little spaceship Rooney. So we're going to give him a boat. Here, Crafting Pro. Crafting Pro, behind you, you stupid bear. This is the world's dumbest bear, I swear to you. Get in the boat, bear. Get in the boat, bear. There's people going to be doing memes of me saying, get in the boat, bear. Just get in the boat, please. Oh, my goodness. Please get in the boat, pal. I beg you. Get in. Go. Ah, yes. Yes. I feel so proud right now. So anyway, my little bear buddy here just gets in his boat and he starts going down his unreal super speed spaceship place. That's savage. And there's only 17 minutes left for the live stream, guys. So I hope you're enjoying the live stream. Don't forget, I'm reading the comments if you want a shout out or anything like that. Drive your boat, you stupid bear. Oh my goodness. You go in your boat. Is this guy even here? Hello? I'm gonna push up. Come on. Jump. Go down. Come on. You can do it. No bear. Come on, bear. Right, I'm going first, then. I'll lead by example, guys. You ready? Go, boat. Go. Let's go in our boat. Space. You drive your little boat through here like wibbly so. Come on. Yup. Giddy up. Yes, savage. You go through here. You park your boat in here like this. And then you go a bit like around here like this, and then you're getting beamed up. What the hell's beaming me up? So you have to move to the side so you don't drown. Let's see, let's not drown. Can I not drown, please? I don't want to drown. I can't live without air. You're not meant to turn your boat to the side. Oh, okay, try not to drown before you go up to the top. No. Yeah. So you have to kind of move it around till you get there's a little bit of an air gap at the side there. Anyways, so you beam up here, it's got beamed up, and I'm in the mothership. Woo! And I'm in this little mothership, and it looks absolutely unreal. So, let's see when our little bear buddy gets beamed up. But this is the mothership, anyhow. And when you come up here, there's a bunch of little aliens up here. What's up, you big-nosed alien? When you're up here, basically what you want to do is, you want to find a door. I think this is a door, is it? Do the doors look funky? Yeah, there's a door over there. Whoa, it looks really spaceshipy, that door. So it says, congratulations, maze completed. CRZ Build Team Space Maze, YouTube.com. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, so then you come in here, and you come in here, and then you go, read this sign, it says space jump. So at the start of the maze, it says find a space jump, okay, to win. I'm going to show you guys what happens when you find a space jump. You press this. And then you're dead gone. So that's what happens. You actually die after. So then you spawn up here again. You can try it all again. And then unreal. And then you come through here like so. So as that's the space maze, guys. The Crafting Pro. Did he go up the beam yet? The bear? The dirty little bear. Did he go up there yet? Let's see if the bear went up. Or did he get stuck? Or did he lag out or something crazy like that? We're experiencing some serious lag. In fact, I think my Xbox might have frozen. Yeah, my Xbox froze, guys. Damn you, Xbox Live. Xbox Live. Anyway, it's getting late for people. So, unfortunately, guys, I think I'm going to end the stream there because the time it would take to restart the Xbox, load up, get people into the game will be well over an hour. But anyway, I'll be doing more streams in the future. Don't forget to drop a comment and tell me what you want me to stream. Hopefully, I'll get GTA up and running. That'll be a bit of fun. If you guys want to come on, it'll be all good in the hood. And yeah, I'll be reading over all these comments. I really, really appreciate absolutely everything you guys have done in terms of support and all. And all you lovely ladies for tuning in. And yeah, all that good stuff, guys. I'm sorry I ended it a little bit early, but we have to due to technical difficulties. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. We'll be doing more in the future. Hit like, you know, all that good stuff. And don't forget, guys, I'll put in the description the donation page for NF Research, for nffamilyfoundation.org, and they're a really cool charity, and you'll be supporting a lot of really cool people if you do that. So I'll talk to you later, guys. Much appreciated once again. Choo choo out!